Yeah. You know what time it is. Yeah. It's time to unwind. It's mukbang time. It's time to.
Fellow travelers, I'm back again. So you know what that means. The journey continues. Today, we're having turkey burgers with onions, ranch dressing, no cheese, and we're having homemade, no pre-processed, homemade turkey burgers. And we also have homemade fries. How's everyone doing today? I hope all is well. Everyone is good. Welcome back to all my fellow travelers. Welcome to my visitors, my potential subscribers. Please consider subscribing. Depending on what time of day it is for you. How was your day? How's your day going? I'm a little under the weather, so my day is okay though. Being that I don't feel too good, it was hard getting my day started. Alright, let's try to keep the shirt clean. Let's try. We all know things can get messy really quick. Oh, forgot. Cucumber. Cucumber. Lemon pepper seasoning. I'm trying not to make this video too long. Again, let me show you what everything is looking like. Very good. Cucumbers are always so refreshing. See, ranch dressing, red onions, turkey burger. Thank you. might not be too much talking today. Like I said, I'm a little under the weather. But I had to eat. So I had to, you know, I said, might as well record. Got some barbecue sauce for my fries. Didn't mention this. Homemade iced tea. I'm leaving out a lot today. Like I said, I really don't feel too good. I usually get it all in there, but I'm sure you know how it is. When you ain't feeling good, a lot of things skip your mind. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, and share. What's on your menu for today? Like any time that I do a mukbang, this is my only meal of the day. I don't see how some people do it. They eat, and plus they do mukbangs every day. Now, of course, everyone eats every day, but we're talking quantity. Like I said in my previous video, I've changed my eating habits over the last 2 years. And I fast. And I cut back on meats. Try to add more veggies. And since I've started that process, I've lost almost 80 pounds. So I'm doing something right. But as far as doing mukbangs every day, I can't do it. Unlike some people, I refuse to go backwards. Mm-mm. I swear, cucumbers are one of the most refreshing foods. It cleanses the palate. I don't care what you eat. If you eat a cucumber after it, it clears your palate right on up. Really good. I may not do the mmms and ahs and yum and all that, but if I keep eating food, if I keep eating something, then you know it's good, because I'm not going to keep eating something if it's not good. All the extra is just extra. iced tea is so good. It's always good every time I make it. So, if you have children, are you taking them out trick-or-treating? Let me know. No little kids for me. My daughter is an adult. So I have no little kids. Getting full already. I think it's gonna be my last one. Really good. My appetite is not really what it usually is. That's because I don't feel good. I don't even think I want this cucumber. Maybe I eat half of it. Here in New Jersey, I've spent all my life here in New Jersey. In different parts, but here in New Jersey. And I've gotten to the point where I'm sick of it. Like, I just want to go. Just want to go somewhere nobody knows me, start new. I'm good now. My shirt is safe. Safe. we can hear the fire trucks. I'll see that one. Let's see if my daughter wants it. Full already. That was good. Couple bites it is, I guess. I don't want to waste it, throw it away. At least get a couple bites out of it. Because I'm really done. Stuff like a tick on a flea. I mean a tick on a dog. Tick on a flea. I'm real off today. I really am. Well, guys, that was a good meal. I hope you enjoyed watching. Even though I'm a little off today, you know, but it happens. But like I always say, the show must go on, right? So you know, you try to make the best of it. Well, my fellow travelers,
yeah,
we've made it to another pit stop.
It's time.
It's not the end of the journey.
It's mukbang time.
It's just time. We're taking a break. It's mukbang. When I come back, the journey will continue. And I'll be back. Sooner than you think. Sooner than you think.
I'll fix the food so hot and steamy and set the camera up so y'all can see.
Be sure to subscribe, hit that bell to be notified, like, comment, and share. I want to do an advice session where you guys have your situations or your questions and I do a video to answer them. They can be, you know, anonymous,
yeah,
if you want to do it that way, or you can just, I can announce who you are and what the problem is, and you know, others in the comments can give their advice too to you. Either way, we can do it either way. But just drop me a line. Let me know what your situation is or what your question is, and you know, we'll get into it.
The one and only. Come join me.
Be sure to follow me on all my social medias. That's Instagram, Twitter, and my Facebook subscriber page. All links, top right-hand corner of my channel.
Don't forget
click the link and take you right there. That's Instagram, Twitter, and my Facebook subscriber page.
Like, comment, and share.
Once again, we have reached this point. And every time we come back and we continue, gotta keep it going. Motivation and determination. You guys, I want you to make the best of every day. Stay positive. Things happen that are beyond our control, but what you can do is always control what you do. What you do. That's something you can always control. Until next time, stay strong, stay positive, stay blessed. See you guys.